What's up, everyone? In this tutorial, we're going to talk about how to properly pass. A few key points. First off, our hand placement. We want to have our bottom hand at the bottom of the stick, top hand in the middle. And what I like to do is pretend my butt end is a bazooka. Wherever your bazooka is pointed, that's where the ball is going to go. So we want to point our bazooka at the target, push and pull, and then follow through with the head of your stick at that target as well. So we have our bazooka pointed at the target. We want to pull down with our bottom hand, push with our top, and again, follow through with the head of your stick, point at that target as well. When our hands are in the right place, it's important that we don't grip the stick tightly. You want to have that stick nice and loose in your hands. So we want to have our front toe pointed at the target, opposite foot or our back foot pointed this way. So our hips are turned, then we release the ball, we square those hips to our pass. When it all comes together with our hands, our bazooka, our toe, our hips, the ball's going to release nice and smooth. Now, I know this might be a little basic, but it's important to think about the proper technique with your weak hand as well. So if you can pass and catch really easily with your strong hand, it's important to make sure that we do it the right way with our weak hand as well. It might not feel the same, but the more and more you do it the right way, it'll start to feel more natural.
They'll play in the draft bracket portion of the PLL postseason as Jules Henningberg, a little slick move underneath Gittleman on the feed from Joe Walters.